Hello there again, guys. I'm gonna try and sneak one more in before the new year rolls around. 2021 is just around the corner. We are, of course, back on the Northeast Corridor, Washington, D.C. to Baltimore, Maryland route. This is gonna be just a sort of cab ride, if you will. This is one of the scenarios. This is train 171, the Northeast Regional. Amtrak, of course. And we're going to be going from Baltimore to DC on this run. I myself have not done a full run on this route yet, so I'm pretty eager to check the whole thing out here. So that's what we are going to do. I of course have the mic cam, aka FanRailer mod installed to this ACS 64 we are currently in. And I will link that if you'd like to check it out for yourself. Anyway, let's get started. I'm going to read this brief here. It says, "Good afternoon, engineer. Today you'll be operating Northeast Regional 171 en route to Washington Union Station. You're scheduled to depart Baltimore at 15:32, so ensure the train is ready to leave at that time. However, do not depart until instructed by the conductor. The commuter train in front of you has just reported a group of kids trespassing at the southern portal of the BNP tunnel, so stay vigilant and report any findings to the CETC-2 train dispatch." Uh-oh, kids on the tracks. There you go. That's the name of the scenario for you. Tracks are for trains, I think it's called. Anyway, Northeast Regional 171. I'm gonna zip it and just kind of do the cab ride all the way into DC. I hope you enjoy. Otherwise, take care. Till next time. Bye. Oh, no. I wasn't ready for that one. Going way too fast. So we're going to carry on. Scenario failed. Anyway, carry on. Here we go. DC. All right, well, that's it, guys. That's end-to-end Baltimore to D.C. That was obviously a failure on the scenario, obviously. Not used to this kind of speed. Anyway, the mod for this thing adds not only sounds, but physics as well. But, yeah, we know. I failed. But I still got to do a run end-to-end, and it is a damn good-looking route. It still is. I like it a lot. I noticed a lot of new things. But anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you next time. See ya. Bye-bye.